हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 6 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, लेसन नंबर 1.7, परम वीर चक्र, आवर हीरोज। चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स लर्न मीनिंग्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। लेजेंडरी, वेरी फेमस एंड एडमायर्ड। कॉन्स्पिक्यूस means outstanding. Posthumously, after a person's death. Fitted with swivel mounting, fixed in a way which allows it to move freely. Obverse and reverse, the front and back side. Emblem, symbol, an object that represents something. Thunderbolt, a flash of lightning with a clap of thunder that strikes at something. Invincible, impossible to defeat. Determination, strong resolve. Gallant, brave, courageous. Inspiring, motivated. Account, a description of an event. Fatal, causing death. Children, let's start with our chapter. You may have heard about legendary heroes of the past and their extraordinary acts of bravery. But even today, many brave soldiers of our country sacrifice their own lives for our safety. Their deeds are honored by bestowing military decoration on them. Children, bestowing means giving something to somebody to show how much they are respected. Children, in this chapter, we are going to study about our real heroes. We live in this country with a sense of security because of our soldiers. And children, they are our real heroes. Paramveer Chakra is India's highest military decoration. It is awarded for the most conspicuous bravery or some daring or preeminent act of valor or self-sacrifice in the presence of the enemy, whether on land, at sea, or in the air. Children, our country has big history of brave soldiers who sacrificed their life for country. In the past, many soldiers sacrificed their life, and in present also, many let down their life for our country. They fight for us so we can remain safe in our house. The Paramveer Chakra is a very rare honor. So far, it has been awarded only 21 times. 14 of these awards were given posthumously. Children, posthumously means after a person's death. Children, you can see in image. These are the 21 bravest of the brave Paramveer. The first image is of flying officer Nirmal Jeet Singh Sikho. Second, Major Somnath Sharma. Naik Karam Singh. Lieutenant Rama Raghubar Rane, Naik Judhu Nath Singh, Company Havaldar Major Piro, Captain Gurbachan Singh Salaria, Major Dhan Singh Thapa, Subedar Joginder Singh, Major Shaitan Singh, Company Quartermaster Havaldar Abdul Hamid, Lieutenant Burjoji Tharpur, Naik Albert Ika, Lieutenant अरुण खेत्रपाल, मेजर होशियार सिंह, नायब सुबेदार बाना सिंह, मेजर रामस्वामी रामेश्वरन, लेफ्टिनेंट मनोज कुमार पांडे, योगिंदर सिंह यादव, राइफलमैन संजय कुमार, कैप्टन विक्रम पत्रा। चिल्ड्रेन, दीज आर आवर अवॉर्डीज ऑफ परमवीर चक्र। स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स हैव मोर इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट परमवीर चक्र। द मेडल इटसेल्फ इज वेरी सिंपल इन अपीयरेंस। इट इज मेड ऑफ ब्रॉन्ज एंड इज फिटेड विद स्वेवल माउंटिंग एंड हैज अ प्लेन पर्पल रिबन। ऑन द ऑबवर्स इट हैज इंडियन नेशनल एम्ब्लेम। एट द सेंटर सराउंडेड बाय फोर रेप्लिकास ऑफ इंद्रास वज्र। ऑन द रिवर्स द वर्ड्स परमवीर चक्र आर इनग्रेव्ड इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश with two lotus flower in between. Children, the Paramvir Chakra looks very simple and it is made up of bronze and fixed in a way so that it moves freely. On a front side, it has Indian national emblem at the center and it is surrounded by four exact copies of Indra's Vajra. On the back side, words Paramvir Chakra are written in Hindi and in English also. And there are two lotus flower in between. Children, you can see in picture how it looks. It looks very simple. But this is the greatest honor for an Indian soldier. The Paramvir Chakra medal was designed by Savitribai Khanolkar. She was a European lady who married Vikram Khanolkar, an Indian army officer. Savitribai loved India and took Indian citizenship. She spoke Marathi, Sanskrit, Hindi fluently and had studied Indian arts and tradition in depth. Students, in picture you can see an image of a lady. She is Savitribai Khanolkar. Children, she had a good knowledge of Indian arts, culture and tradition. And she took lots of efforts to design our Paramvir Chakra. Indra's Vajra or Thunderbolt is supposed to be a matchless weapon. But what makes the weapon invincible is the supreme sacrifice of the sage Dadhichi. According to legend, thousands of years ago, a demon had stolen all the water in the world. Innocent people were suffering and dying without water. This demon could not be defeated by any ordinary weapon made of ordinary material like wood, metal, etc. Something extraordinary was required. It was learned that the sage Dadhichi had bones of such extraordinary power. But how could one ask for the bones of a living man? Sage Dadhichi was a noble person. He himself let down his life and gave up his own bones to help the people. Indra Vajra, Indra's weapon of thunderbolts, was fashioned from these bones and the demon was defeated. Children, here the author begins the narrating the sacrifice of sage Dadhichi, who let down his life and gave his own bones for people. He did this to help people from a demon who had stolen all the water in the earth. Indra's Vajra, Indra weapons, thunderbolt was made up of from sage Dadhichi's bones and the demon was defeated. Just as the Indra Vajra derived power from sage Dadhichi's bones, the Indian military derives its strength and power from the sacrifice of the bravest of the brave, the Paramvir Chakra holders. Children, in story, we have learned that how sage Dadhichi, who sacrificed his life to protect the people. Children, like that, our soldiers also sacrifice their life to protect us. On the 14th of December 1971, Srinagar airfield was attacked by wave of six enemy Sabre aircraft. Flying officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon was on readiness duty at that time. He could not take off immediately because of clouds of dust raised by another aircraft. By the time the runway was clear, the enemy aircraft were overhead. They were flying low, firing and attacking the airfield with bombs. Even then, the flying officer Sekhon took off in his net fighter the moment he could. He began to combat the powerful Sabre jet aircraft of the enemy. He damaged two of them. His fight with the attacking aircraft now continued at treetop height. At last, the enemy aircraft fled from the scene of battle. The airfield and the town of Srinagar were saved. But alas, flying officer Sekhon, aircraft 2 crashed and he was killed. Children, on 14th of December 1971, Srinagar airfield was attacked by six enemies. At that time, Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon was on duty. The enemy aircraft were firing and attacking the airfield with bombs. Even then, the flying officer Sekhon took off his fighter aircraft and had a fight with the powerful jet aircraft of the enemy. And he also damaged two of them. But at last, Sekhon's aircraft fell down and he was killed. Flying officer Sekhon displayed great flying skill and determination in the face of certain death. He showed unmatched heroism above and beyond the call of duty. Salute to the bravest of the brave, flying officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon. Student, flying officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon showed a great flying skill. He knew that he would die in this fight. He could see his state, but still he didn't frighten. And he showed up his valor and he acted like a hero. So children, in this chapter, we all have learned about our great heroes.